Fear and desire are by no means the same thing as value, positive or negative, or certain species of attraction and repulsion are not the same thing as value, and not by a long shot. I think that might be the point where certain schools of thought fundamentally part ways and kind of don't have anything further to discuss. Thank you.